Okay, here's the hole me and Hop found the other day. Coming up on it on the outside. That's the hole we found the other day. Just on a walk a couple of days ago, and we vowed that we would go and see it. Here it is, looking down into it. Big, giant hole. This could be about 20 feet wide by 20 feet deep or so. And there it is, all the way to the bottom of it. Very interesting, and I see Hobnose way in the distance over there. There's the collie girl. So interesting, right down in the middle of the West End Circle here. That's where we're at, seeing this hole. It's a nice thing right here. Yeah. There's the hole from a distance. Right in the ground on the West End Circle. And there's Hobnose. I see Hobnose. Where are you going, Hob? Okay. There's the hole. Another construction equipment right here in the West End Circle. Right after Zombie Fest 2008 at Monroeville Mall. That's what we saw. So here's more of the construction stuff. Building the